How to add Telegram stickers to WhatsApp. So if you want to add Telegram stickers to your WhatsApp, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Telegram application. Make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After having a stable internet connection, now you just need to simply go with search, which is on the top right. And here you need to search for Telegram stickers to WhatsApp transfer. Once you've searched for this bot, now you need to go with start, which is on the bottom. And after that, here you need to send a sticker or forward a sticker that you would like to use in WhatsApp. So just simply go with stickers. Here you will have the stickers. So go with the sticker, any sticker that you are comfortable with. I'll just simply go with duck. Now go with add. And as you can see that it says there are 40 stickers in my pack. But if you have 30 stickers, then you will be able to download just one. But in my case, I have to download it twice because my pack is too large. So you just need to simply tap on download and it will download the sticker pack. So just wait for a few seconds till it downloads the sticker pack. After downloading, tap on the sticker pack and you can open that with Chrome or any other application. But I would suggest you to download an application from Play Store, which is Telegram stickers to WhatsApp transfer, because it will make you easier to transfer your Telegram stickers to your WhatsApp. After downloading, then you can open the sticker pack with that application. After that, you can open up your WhatsApp and it will automatically add those stickers on your WhatsApp. So that's how you can add Telegram stickers to your WhatsApp. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.